What is up guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll learn how to draw Doraemon on Autodesk Sketchbook. First of all, open the app and then create a new template. After that, if you are a beginner, then import a Doraemon photo and trace on it, or else you can observe and draw. I prefer to observe and draw so your drawing skills can improve. While drawing, you make sure that the predictive strokes are on so your drawing will get a perfect shape. After the drawing is done, make some duplicate layer of it and use the transform tool to move multiple Doraemon. Put the Doraemon only on the borders so that you can write the text in the middle. Type the text in the middle. You can type whatever you want. And the last thing is to color the Doraemon. Make some shading and your drawing is done. So thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys in the next one.